closer. So I haven't skipped in about 2 years. Just bought this a couple days ago. Let's see if I still got it. Hey, my boy still got it. Right.
Take it to the dumpster. Take it to the dumpster.
Youth King's coming. The Youth King's coming. He's taking his time.
Those tripods again.
The Youth King.
He doesn't know where to go.
Did you record?
Youth King! Is it recording?
Yeah, just chill out, man.
Youth King. Seabass, Youth King. Hey man, come on, Youth King. So today we will talk about trimming and generating speed. Very important, generating speed. Speed, very important. What do you think? Speed's important, Jack?
You need speed sometimes. Sometimes you need to slow down as well.
Yeah, I don't like slowing down, so I'm just going to... Today we talk about speed. But you have to know how to trim to get speed. You wanna get down here. We spoke about bottom turning, scooping and bottom turning last time. So now you've done your bottom turn.
You're on the wave.
Don't you want to last sideways yet? Lack of socks, man. USA,
you like
USA.
We're in the US, so might as well wear it. So.
Am I like Manny Vargas?
Rocky, we gotta go.
Sorry,
Rocky.
Bro. Okay, let's get back to the generating speed now.
Okay. All right, let's hop on. Am I going right or left?
Whichever way you want. There's
left
no rules.
Left's best.
Okay, so now you've bottom turned. Let's just get your hand positioning right here. So you're going along now. Trimming. So trimming is simple. You just get a little bit of your rail in there. You see? You get your rail in there and you're trimming along the wave. Going nicely. Wham, wham. Now generating speed. See, speed's very important. There's two ways of generating speed. Well, there's many ways of generating speed. Different pro guys do it differently. I'll tell you the way I do it. Now what you want to do is, to generate speed, you're going to arc your back up a bit. You keep this firmly positioned. And you think in your mind, I want to go fast. So you arc your back. Woo! There you go. If you want to go even faster, you lift your leg. Boom! This one. Not for too long. Then you put it down once you can feel you have the speed. Now, it's that simple. Arc your back, lift your leg, you got the speed. Now, if you want to get barreled, you go into the barrel. Ooh, this is a judgment call you have to make. It's either barrel or maneuver or cuddy or whatever you want. You've got to look at the wave, which is there. So you look there and you see what you want to do next. But that's not what we're teaching you. We just taught you how to get speed. So I'll show you quickly again. Put your rail in a little bit, not too much. Arc your back. If you feel like you need more speed, lift your leg. Now, say now you're going for the barrel. And that you can tell now if it's a barrel that you, this comes with time, learning waves, understanding the ocean and understanding the wave you're on. It's the more you catch waves, the more waves you get, the more knowledge you get of the wave. You just have to get clever, and then you will be able to make quick calls, fast, snappy. Because that's what wave riding is. The wave's quick, man. Everything happens very fast. You don't have time to have a donut while you're there riding. So, now if you see it going down the line, and you see you might make it, you might not make the barrel, but you want to make it, you're going to have to go fast as possible. So now you're going to have to move forward on the board. And you're going to lean in. You lean in. Woo! Now you're going fast. You've got to lean in. Lean in. You've got to make this thing, man. See?
I just got blasted out.
Right. Now you can apply that to the same thing I taught you with the arc your back, lift your leg up if you want. You don't have to lift your leg up. But you see, if that doesn't work, if the arcing the back and the leg doesn't work of generating speed, you're going to have to lean forward. Then you've done everything you can. Then if you can't get speed, you need to change your board. Or you need to do something, I don't know, lose weight or skip or run or I can't tell you. I'll give an example of somebody who leans forward, Ryan Hardy. You look at his riding, if he's not going fast enough, he leans forward. Now you see, that's my last resort, the leaning forward, because I don't really enjoy the way that lean forward looks. I like to ride the wave with my back arched. So it feels good. It must look good.
Rezzy?
You got anything to add there? I mean, the arc back's good for the woman too, I think.
Yeah, it's good. Arching your back helps with other things as well. You know what I mean?
Very beneficial in life. I mean, do you want to be a hunchback? Hunchback of Notre Dame. Watch out, man. You might get decapitated around you. Fuck, I think we did it.
That was a sick one.